beautiful yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could not be any more idyllic. The players are with us now. The crowd is in good number and in shirt sleeve order. It is lovely to be able to breathe fresh air without having to wrap oneself up to the gills and simply to turn up and to enjoy a match that matters to so many. It is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
As you can see, we've already started here.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game's just drifted.
It out to the wing. Incoming cross, gets up to head it! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Hamsik tries to get it forward quickly.
Really good feet.
Hamsik puts it into the middle. Shakes the shoot!
Good feet from him.
He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
It's gone a long way up and away.
Duda. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Shall I? Big chance here!
Jujak.
Is it in? Good effort, and it is right on half-time. Both sides have drawn blanks and toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. And the game has already resumed here.
Slovakia clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the open 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Still waiting for a goal to report here. Now it's Shalai. Hamsik very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. It's far too far out of play. It's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Oh, closing them down first, Peter, is a very necessary step in preventing them from building attacks.
Duda. Shall I? Aimed low and direct. chances to talk off, Jim. Defences, it seems, on top here.
Yeah, I think it's a scoreline in keeping with what we've seen up to this point. Combined attempts at goal aren't high in numbers, and we could do with something to spark this contest into life.
Forward it goes. And it's Shalai. Out to the left it goes. Jujak. Turns and goes. The shot's on! Goal!
Listen, I've experienced that both for and against, and you won't have to guess which one I preferred.
And that is stunning. Just too hot to handle.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Hungary take the lead.
Look, I just think they've kept at it, got their reward. Now they need to hang on to it. Slovakia have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Played out to the right. Gorgeous control there. That's been levered clear. Jujak crosses it once more. And that's that.